against the whole time. All right, a former president of the United States has asked about the incoming president.
If he had to give a piece of advice to President-elect Obama and his family, what would it be?
We're going to get the answer from the former